India has introduced a ban on cryptocurrency, thereby losing the market more than $12.9 billion. According to AMB Crypto, the draft bill titled Banning of Cryptocurrency and Regulation of Official Digital Currency Bill 2019 proposes a complete ban on any kind of cryptocurrency, even though the committee recommends the push for adopting blockchain and DLT. The draft bill was not well received by the Indian crypto community, as most stakeholders have been constantly trying to convey the importance of crypto. The news release partner Stex.com.